Senator Aquino.
Let me ask Attorney Fernandez. You're the counsel of Mr. Kim Wong. Is that right, Attorney Fernandez?
Yes, Your Honor.
And today, the name of Kim Wong has been spoken about a lot.
And, yes, Your Honor.
Even more in the executive session. Do you have a statement? Are you... Where is your client, first of all?
This morning, Your Honor, at 11:30, I sent a letter to the chairman, Chairman Gingona, expressing the reason why Mr. Kim Wong cannot appear today.
For the record, could you state it again? What is the official reason?
The official reason, Your Honor, is he is undergoing medical treatment in Singapore and he left the country last March 4. Mm-hmm. Now, in the letter, we expressed his willingness to appear before the committee on March 28 onwards.
So he will be back in the Philippines March 28 onwards?
He will be back, Your Honor, to give his inputs should the same be necessary.
That's very good, Attorney Fernandez.
Yes, Your Honor.
Is Mr. Kim Wong a Filipino citizen?
As far as I know, he's a Filipino citizen, Your Honor.
Okay. Attorney Fernandez, of course you heard what Ms. De Guito said, that Mr. Wong was involved in getting these accounts opened. Of course, these accounts are the ones implicated in this scam. So do you have any comment currently for the record regarding that? Just so that while your client isn't here yet, you can speak for the record. No?
She made a single statement with respect to Mr. Kim Wong. And according to her, it was Kim Wong who made a referral to the four accounts.
Yes.
Yes. Now, Mr. Kim Wong will address the issue in person when he appears before the committee, Your Honor.
All right. Mr. Chairman, I suggest that we continue our hearing. Well, we will be continuing our hearing, but of course that we will invite Mr. Kim Wong here, no, in our session.
Yes, I'd like to announce that the next hearing is tentatively set at on March 29. That's a Tuesday, 1:30 p.m. I understand Mr. Kim Wong will be available, Attorney Fernandez.
He will be available, Your Honor. Of course, it depends on the outcome of the medical treatment. And, well, Your Honor, that's
come
something,
on,
that is
on,
something I
on.
Cannot predict.
Mr. Chairman, a quick question for AMLC.
Yes, Senator Aquino.
What is the disease, Attorney Fernandez, of Mr. Wong?
I'm not at liberty to
divulge that.
We
can ask him when he gets here.
Yes, Your Honor. I have to get his permission.
Mr. Chairman, may I ask a quick question?
Yes, yes. Yes, Senator Aquino.
Attorney Bakay Abad, good evening. Hindi pa po tapos yung investigation po ninyo, tama po?
That is correct, Your Honor.
So, to say that, because I think Attorney Topacio has been repeating that it is only his client who has been charged. Maybe to correct that assumption, it's only his client who has been charged so far.
So far, yes, Your
okay.
Honor.
Do you have a timetable for your investigation and when you will have the complete list of people involved here that you will charge with crimes related to this act?
We are trying our very best, Your Honor, to finish this as early as possible, Your Honor.
Do you have a current timetable for that, Attorney Abad?
Depending on the pieces of evidence that we are able to gather, Your Honor, if there's a need to conduct further investigation, then it might require longer time, Your Honor.
But for the record, no, and just to correct that assumption that there is a singling out of Ms. De Guito, in your current investigation, you do see that this could not be perpetrated by just one person, that there had to be multiple parties involved to actually do a heist of this magnitude. And of course, with our due apologies to our friends in Bangladesh, even concerning another country, it's more than just one person, obviously.
That appears to be the case, Your Honor, considering
right.
the magnitude of
This crime. And this is a crime, no?
Yes, it is, Your Honor.
So, Attorney Abad, just to be clear, you are continuing your investigation and soon, hopefully, maybe before our next hearing, you might be updating who are charged in this particular case.
Yes, Your Honor.
All right, thank you. Thank you, Mr. Chairman.
Yeah, Mr. Chairman.
Senator Rec... Okay, Senator Coco Pimentel.
Yes. In the rotation. I have many questions for Mr. William Sogo, actually, but Executive Director Abad.